You look a little worse for wear, my friend. You must be on quite the journey. I should eat something if I were you. A full belly can do wonders for your spirits. Once you're in good health, we'll speak properly. There, you look better already. Maybe even strong enough to reach the Sea of Thieves. Don't look so surprised. These days they call me the Pirate Lord. But back when I discovered this place, I was just a bold explorer like you. I dreamt of finding uncharted waters filled with treasures and rife with danger, where every sunrise brought a new adventure. You've been brave to make it this far. Not many do. Now you've one last crossing to make. You'll want some trusty steel at your side, though. There's a sword in those trees whose owner doesn't seem to need it anymore. There's far more to being a pirate than a blade in your hand and a love of other people's money. It's about finding your way through ancient caverns by lamplight, digging up long-lost treasures, and raising a frothing great tankard of grog when you live to tell the tale. For all that, you'll need the right equipment. You can start by taking this old shovel. I stowed a few belongings around here back in the day. The map will show you the way. Let's see if she still hides her secrets. A fine weapon. She'll serve you well out there. Look like a true pirate. There's plenty more to see, so why not stretch your legs and explore? I'll be here when you're ready to leave. Well now, I say you're as ready as you'll ever be for what's ahead. Allow me to show you the path. The shroud is beginning to part. But you have one more task before your journey continues. You may be ready to sail, but your ship still needs repairs. Go and tend to her wounds.
Another new face. That was quite the celebration when you arrived. I'm not surprised you don't remember it. The Pirate Lord told me to expect you. I hope you are prepared for the adventure that awaits, and the danger. You'll need gold if you're to prosper, but there are ways to see to that. Several trading companies have a presence across the Sea of Thieves. Here on this outpost, you can meet with the Gold Hoarders, the Merchant Alliance, and the Order of Souls.
Welcome to the Unicorn.
Don't be fooled. These aren't the stuffy bureaucrats you're used to from the wider world. They'll readily pay pirates who
the door's
are
always
to take
open.
On work. Make yourself known, and they'll offer you voyages to prove yourself. Think of them as an initiation, or a way to make coin, if you prefer. You'll find your ship waiting outside, as well as food and supplies, if you know where to look. When you're ready for a greater challenge, come back and speak with me again.
Thank you.